There's so many layers of government that have an interest in the work of the early years. We've got the federal, provincial interests, municipal, regional, community.
We came together several years ago, and with a belief that by people coming together and working together, that we could actually accomplish a lot more rather than each of us working individually in our own silos.
We decided that a Partners Council was going to be instrumental to keeping us held accountable for what's in the strategic plan and giving us an opportunity to develop the relationship that actually allows us to move ahead and get things done.
By coming together and all agreeing on certain funding priorities and certain strategies to achieve those goals, it helps us to streamline resources and identify where we want to allocate any kind of funding that becomes available.
Collectively, we are a voice for early childhood in the Fraser Region.
I truly believe we are more efficient in the delivery of our services by knowing what everybody else is doing and what piece that we all play in it. If there's, you know, waiting lists in other areas and not having waiting lists in this particular area, then we're able to shift resources, I think, to help make the services available to children more efficient.
It gives us an opportunity to figure out how the work that we're doing fits with the work that they're doing, right? It gives us an opportunity to influence and to be influenced. And the sum is definitely better than the individual efforts.